Gitarama Prison, notorious for being the most overcrowded in the world, holds a staggering 7,000 inmates, despite its intended capacity of only 400. The majority of prisoners are suspects from the 1994 Rwandan genocide.